Let's talk about lichens. This time of year, they become very evident when our deciduous trees begin to drop their leaves and expose trunks and branches. You might begin to see some of this green growth on the branches and trunks. It'll be gray when it's kind of droughty, but it'll also come in colors of yellows and tans, all sorts of different colors. There are thousands and thousands of species of lichens, and I'm here to tell you today that they are likable. Nothing to be concerned with. People do call the Extension Service offices here at the Ag Center this time of year concerned of what is going on with my tree. Don't worry. This is just an organism that is just a combination of two species, actually, an algae and a fungus. And the fungus is what's responsible for the fruiting bodies and providing structure for the algae that creates its own food through photosynthesis. And so that's why we see this green coloring. So it's a symbiotic relationship, meaning the bacteria is providing food for the fungus in return for some protection. Now again, do not be concerned about this. Sometimes this can indicate that there is an issue with your tree, that it may be stressed and is not growing quite as vigorously as it should be. So use that as an indicator to check into what's going on with your tree. Perhaps check the pH of your soil, fertilization. Maybe it's in a drought situation or it's in an area that is waterlogged. So again, lichens are very likable, not to be concerned. They're just utilizing your tree as a structure for a place to grow. Forget it growing. I'm Heather Kirk-Ballard with the LSU AgCenter.